The story so far. Drone trains the Pandavas to the best of his ability. Then he tells them he has a mission for them in Panchal. After completing his education, young Drone mastered the art of archery. To learn the art, Drupad, the son of the king of Panchal, became Drone's fellow student in his hermitage. During the training, the friendship between Drone and Drupad grew stronger and they became very close to each other. In his youthful enthusiasm, Drupad often told Drone that he would give Drone half his kingdom after he became king. Drone, however, never cared much about acquiring wealth. After a few years, when Drone got married, he suffered poverty and wished for wealth for the sake of his wife and little son Ashwathama. Drone then remembered the promise that Drupad had made to him during his childhood. When Drupad ascended the throne of Panchal, Drone was confident that Drupad would treat him generously and would give him a part of his kingdom. Drone went to Panchal and reminded the king of their friendship and the promise that he had made. Drupad had changed. He was drunk with power and refused to recognize Drone. He denied ever having made such a promise and insulted Drone for daring to appear before him. Drone left the palace in rage and vowed to punish the king for humiliating him. He knew that Drupad would soon bear the consequences of his action.
Kripacharya, the teacher of the Pandavas, stepped in. He announced that a combat could not be staged without knowledge of Karna's lineage.
In order to teach Brahma a lesson, Krishna played a unique trick.